Hey YouTube, sorry about the whole, whole thing where just ended the recording. Moves. Okay, let's see. I have no idea how much Togekiss's coverage was increased. Like, Togekiss's coverage was increased dramatically the second I saw Aura Sphere. Like before, Togekiss had trouble, like, defeating a lot of things. I actually had to switch train her there for a while. And I'ma tell you, that was hell. But ever since Togekiss got Aura Sphere, it's just like, oh, normal type? Goodbye. Oh, dark type? Goodbye. Rock type, ice type, goodbye. Oh, well then. I figured either... either this air slash is gonna make you flinch, or... Actually, I had no idea I was gonna faint him. That stunky. Just... Goodbye! Oh wait, I think I know where to find it. He's right behind you. Here, have a shadow ball. Oh, damn. Galactic key. Okay, 1 sec. Need to take Slug Bomb and give it to... Well, Rosa, the only... For some reason I thought, thought a Togekiss card would learn it for some reason. And I was able to learn Flamethrower. Actually, I had to up Togekiss's arsenal to... Like, that's literally what I used the Heart Scales for. I used the Heart Scales to see if Togekiss had more options than Infernape did. To actually figure out who was the one that was going to be able to use, figure out the one who was going to actually be able to use Flamethrower. The way I did before? Cause where's my... Oh wait, no, I think I know where I'm supposed to go. I'm supposed to go to the HQ and use the Galactic Key. Wait a minute. Has that always been there? Are you serious? That's always been there and I had no idea. Yeah, I want a double battle. Double go back. Serious. Another Golbat, really? You couldn't be any more original than another fucking Golbat. Have fun not getting Crobat for another while, actually. Gonna be able to use that special attack, sorry. Goodbye. Really good. Max revive. And I'm not doing the Nuzlocke, so that is completely fine. What's this? Ugh. Fucking shards. I mean, they'll be good for move tutor, that's about it. What the fuck? Oh. His piston's going off. No. Huh. Just in case. Goodbye, Glam Meow. Hang on. Wow. Sneasel. But what good is that, Screech, if you're unable to act on it? Three, two, one, bye-bye. Oh shit! You have a crowbat already? Oh fuck. Oh, double fuck. Saturn. Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious? Fuck your bronze ore. So I've got to get to the top of Mount Coronet. Shards this route. Oh well. I will end this video here. Mostly because I'm going to try to get to the summit of Mount Coronet, and also because, well, it's going to take a while to get there, so I will see you in the next video. Goodbye, guys.